Hey guys, this is Jesslyn and welcome back to my channel for more God of War Ragnarok. Before we move on to our next place, I wanted to go back to the blacksmith rock to see if I have that resurrection stone with me.
I can fix you up a weapon from anywhere. Vanaheim, Midgard, wherever.
I hear any audio.
Think you're gonna be okay?
His time with the Aenir Yarl wasn't pleasant. But Lunda.
Oh my gosh. My headphone is not working. Be right back guys, I need to change my headphone because I can't hear any audio at all from this headphone.
Moments later.
Y'all change the ding dang time of day? Okay, well that's impressive.
Okay guys, I am back with my earbud. I don't know what's wrong with my... Yeah, I don't hear any audio at all. I guess it's time for me to get a new one. Yeah. New year and new headphone, maybe. Okay. Okay, let's talk.
Rock. The new Faye. She...
Let me stop you right there, killer. Brock ain't one to go breaking no confidences. Not even when it comes to the dearly departed. You don't hear me spreading your business all over town, do you? Smiths don't laugh. It's just how it's gotta be.
Right. Let's go to my special items. Okay, I already have that. Have this with me. Cool. For me to get a new headphone and I have to spend money. Okay. Let's go. Let's use this.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Bela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisfini slip in to rescue your brother in the...
Hold on. I need to see my active path. Okay, this... We have to rescue Freya.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Go! Alpha!
Let me change arrow. Right. I didn't play this game for quite a long time and I feel
Freya's
like
Freya's being held in a prison to the north. Follow Freya, brother.
Alright. I can't explore. I have to follow her to rescue her brother. Let's go. What's this? Ooh.
Alpha!
You are wrong.
Finally!
Yes.
Who knows, there'll be a boss fight or something. Yes.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Okay, let me go.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Battle angle. Or maybe this.
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time. What are you doing? The bridge only grows in the daylight.
I wanted to see the wolves again.
I suppose they are grateful for the attention. Okay, you've seen them. Now call that party and let's go.
Freya is treating me like a kid. Okay. Let's do this again. Yeah, do this.
No, Lady Freya. Had any good books lately?
Choices were predictable, but we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
Oh, someone's there.
Changing arrows.
The
Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Okay, let's go and read this.
Learn anything?
We are a peaceful people, but peace cannot endure without force to protect it. Okay, let's go. Okay. blades and my arrow down is to use my spear, okay? I am really rusty.
That's the Alpha. Tough fight.
Changing arrows!
Later.
Maybe your spear can get us across.
Oh, really? Ah, okay. Thank you, Leia, for the tips. Feeling so regret to use my resurrection stone.
Just make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildesphini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines.
Okay, let's... Oh.
Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother.
So magical.
We're coming for you, Yngvi.
Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
Burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true.
After all, I have to do
but don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? So aggressive. So angry. Your reputation. I thought I would at least break a sweat. What did Gultoe forever do to you? Not going to lie, I'm disappointed.
Oh my gosh, look at his life. He's almost dead, man. Can I kill him with my...
You're not going to lie! I'm disappointed! Gosh, so aggressive! So angry! What did Gultoe forever do to you? Really? You are the one who killed from? On me!
Your reputation? I thought I would at least break a sweat. Whoa! What did Gultoper ever do to you? Ride him down, Gultoper! Oh! Did you want some more? Really? You are the one who killed Balder? Come on, dumb animal! Having fun yet? Oh well, you and me then.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Oh, he's mad now, isn't he? You are rudely prolonging. Oh, wait. You expected the stick to give you an advantage? Come on. Fight me. Nice stick. Wait. No match for Bifrost.
How did I find this?
I can see why the half-breed is such a pusher.
Come on, brother. You had that spear built for a reason.
Well, I'm waiting. Hilarious! The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Any day now.
What the?
I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
No. No! No! By the gods! You are... Let's go already. Hey, careful! These are new braces. Like father, like son.
This guy is so tough, man.
Funny? Hard to tell.
Oh,
actually hit me.
Of course.
Slow down.
What? Block or dodge attacks when time slows to be.
I don't remember the last time anyone hit me. Enough. When was the last time I even used this sword? You strike like a sloppy cow! Slow down! Slow it down! Slow down! I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off! Slow it down.
No. I hope the checkpoint is not from the bees. Okay, cool.
Slow down! You strike like a sloppy cow. Slow it down. I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off! Slow down! Slow it down.
Come on, brother! You hit him once, just gotta find the right opening!
You think you can bring down Asgard? Really?
Strike, brother!
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Slow down!
I don't know what I do, but I'll try to kill this bitch.
Slow it down.
No!
Nobody is coming to help. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me and that traitorous head. There we are. Armor fit for a cut. Lights out for you, punchy.
Half of his life.
You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Slow down.
Come on, brother! You hit him once! Just gotta find the right opening!
I was just going to cut your head off, but now I think I will take my time. Oh, how the children of Asgard will enjoy kicking your head down the street! You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Ah! strike like a sloppy cow. Slow down. There we are. Armor fit for a cop. Slow it down. Slow down.
He's open.
Slow it down. Slow down. Slow it down.
He's open.
Slow down. Slow it down.
He's open.
Slow down. Slow it down.
No!
Slow down.
Yes, 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 finally I did it. Yes, yes, I killed you.
Fuck! That's all this is!
Dare to say my son is half-breed? You idiot.
Wait.
Don't make me do this.
What is
I'll
going on
your
in
here?
Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
Say this one more time, I'll stab you in the heart.
This is your final warning.
Don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine.
Once and for all.
am the watchman of the Aesir, the herald of Ragnarok. Lights out for you, punchy.
I hope the checkpoint is not on the start place. Okay.
Slow it down. You are way over your head.
He's even more faster.
Don't you know who I am? I am the watchman of the Aesir, the herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Only one of us is walking away from this, and it sure as shit will not be you.
I can't do this.
How dare you try and spare me?
Gosh. I just hope Kratos can just kill him.
Slow it down. You are in way over your head. Don't you know who I am? I am the watchman of the Aesir, the herald of Ragnarok. My turn. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Only one of us is walking away from this, and it sure as shit will not be you. How dare you try and spare me? Slow down. I am growing very sick of you.
Lights out
for you, punchy.
Damn, I wanted to grab that green stone.
You are in way over your head. Slow it down. Don't you know who I am? I am the watchman of the Aesir, the herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Enough! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you! How dare you try and spare me? Slow down! I am growing very sick of
you. Oh, God.
little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Nobody is coming to help. Queen Mistletoe is long gone. It's just you and me and that traitorous head. Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. Slow down. How dare you try and spare me? My turn. I am growing very sick of you.
I just about try my blow blades. Kill this bitch.
Yeah. You are in way over your head. Don't you know who I am? I am the watchman of the Aesir, the herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. Dare try and spare me. I am growing very sick of it. Enough! Slow it down.
Thank you. is no longer a threat now.
Kratos, that was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.
Calm at once. Let's see. HEIMDALL was everything described, a cruel, pompous bully, yes. And I struck a blow that should have ended the fight. I tried to hit the voice in my head. That he was beaten, not worth killing, but HEIMDALL sensed my pity and he shamed him. His pride would not allow him to accept my mercy. So in the end, I gave him none. It was not my choice, not. And yet, I feel satisfied. Have I proved the nuns wrong? Or have I proved them right? I don't know. But he's dead. For good. Damn you. Okay, what's this? Oh, this dog. Distort space and time panel. Ooh, now we have this. But I also love Bifrost. Let me try to use this then. And let's go. I can't believe I can do this. This fight is dangerous. Let's go and meet Freya and her brother.
The rescue's going well.
I'm getting out of trace here. My boy's here. Oh, I saw Freya.
Big guy!
Gordon!
to do this fight today. Wow, I have been
crazy.
Relax.
Okay. This one is
seen.
It's flying. We're flying.
I knew it would do that.
This boat is really different from those ordinary boats.
We have guests!
There's another one!
I knew this was going too smoothly.
Little help? They're too fast! Look out!
He survived that.
He's down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. We'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Yngvi. Just hold on a bit longer.
I don't suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
No, you think I never staunch a bleeder before? Now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while you was off being tortured.
Damn it, Linda! Easy.
Heck you says to me for? I ain't the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just get you stable so I can take you to Sindri's house. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Vanaheim's in good hands.
Party at Sindri's house, huh? Whatever that is.
Yes, house.
Your boat.
Nope. Your boat.
What?
Come on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it. Make a Vanir god proud!
Freya is so funny.
Gave you his boat? Nice.
Yes, indeed nice. I like that boat, man.
He left me no choice.
Because it was necessary. Not because it was written.
Now you are safe, boy. This is
yeah. Prophecy holds that Galahorn is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does,
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it...
Hold, Andreas. We will discuss in private.
Have you been back to Alfheim, by any chance?
Bigvir, now is not the time.
All right! Nearly forgot about that hidden side to be mentioned.
Hey.
So,
let's go.
What do we do now? Where are you going?
Rest. And then we continue the fight.
Heimdall is dead.
Good.
Is it?
Look, I don't know from fate, but I know Heimdall was a prize-winning taint stain with a capital stamp. If he was gonna hurt your boy, it's a good thing he ain't around no more.
The Norns didn't quite see it that way.
The opinion of them three shut-in spinsters ain't worth a goat fart in a hurricane. You did what you did, no need to fret about it. Hope you and your loin sprout ain't got any holes where you don't want them.
We are fine.
Oh, honey, you don't have to worry about him. Gave him a once over just as soon as Freyr was patched up and on his way.
Did you now?
Both of them.
You lost or something?
Hey, can I upgrade or equip something new? Stun grabbing an enemy. What about this? When the Maelstrom skill gauge is fully charged, successful spear attack suffer.
Moments later.
Damn it! You know I hate it when you're loyal,
dog.
Helga ran off not long before you returned.
We have to decide whether or not to abandon this camp. Its location may now be compromised.
I was not following.
What is the next goal? Return to Sindri's when ready. Right, guys, so I have to stay here now. Today's episode is really epic. Yeah, we have two bosses fight. One is Heimdall and the other one is the beast. Yeah, so Heimdall's fight is really interesting and I can't believe I can... Yeah, I just defeated him. And even though I died a couple of times, I just can't wait to explore more on the next few episodes. Yeah, so I just hope that Kratos be safe next time. I hope that prophecy is not real. Yeah, so if you guys enjoyed for today's video, don't forget to give me a big thumbs up and leave your comments down below. And on the next episode, we are going to Sindri's house. Right? Okay, so I'll see you in the next one. Bye.